Here is another in our series of please do try this at home. Check it out. What I've got here is a nonstick pan that I've been heating over the stove for just a few minutes. And then I've got a very small amount of water. And what I'm going to do is pour it right onto the frying pan. Let's see what happens. Once I pour small droplets of water onto the frying pan, I'm also blowing on it just for fun. Can see how it sort of skates across the surface of the frying pan. Especially those smaller ones. It's a really mesmerizing experiment to do. My assistant Cinnamon is also very mesmerized by this. I just noticed that if you happen to have an eyedropper at home, any kind of eyedropper, it works really, really well to be able to pour small droplets of water on the frying pan. Check it out. So why does this happen? This happens because of something called the Leidenfrost Effect, where basically the difference in the temperature between the water and the frying pan surface is so big that it instantly boils the water when it touches the pan. And boiling water turns into water vapor, a gas, and so because it happens instantly, that gas is actually trapped under the water droplet. So those droplets of water are floating, literally floating, on small amounts of air. And that causes them to dance around the pan in a really fun, satisfying way. And remember, please do try this at home.